Welcome to another video in Heirlooms technology series. In this short example, we're going to look at application agility. Plenty of people will talk about agility, but what does it look like? At Heirloom, we believe you should be able to integrate your legacy applications with new technology easily. As an example of this, we'll use Heirloom's Cloud Platform as a Service, an AWS Lambda function, and an Alexa skill. The skill allows a couple of different queries and is tied to an Amazon Lambda microservice seen here. That service is a small piece of Python code that makes REST API calls to our application in order to query it. Let's deploy our TPCC application straight to the cloud, and we'll check that it works here. We can query an order status and balance, and also a delivery status in the usual legacy way. Now remember, there are no changes to the underlying application here. Heirloom automatically exposes a REST interface to your existing business logic. There's just a small piece of Python code running in Lambda. So let's see how we could use the application in a new way. Alexa, open TPCC in the cloud.
Welcome to the Heirloom TPCC Alexa interface.
What is the balance of customer 2?
The balance for customer 2 is -1204.00. You may ask about another customer or exit.
Can you tell me the status of carrier 3?
Carrier 3 delivery processing complete.
So there you go. A simple demo, but a powerful idea. Your legacy applications replatformed and immediately agile, able to be used by the latest services and interfaces. If you want to learn more about enabling your applications, please get in touch.